What I really like about it is, again, I'm all about minimizing the risks.
I do a boatload of research. I'm a skeptic by nature due to what I do for a living. As you said, something guided me here.
They've never had a dog. And so I thought, if we're going to start with one, I know the breed and it's, you know, easy, good with the kids.
Did some research and she came up with your website.
Still alive. Someone's yeah. Very dominant.
I'm homebrewing all day, and she works on property.
That's not nailed down. It's just sitting there, buddy.
When there's another male around, because they always mark their territory. You'll see them lift their leg, whatever.
Yeah.
And they typically are 10 to 15 pounds heavier.
Yeah.